Jenni Rivera's plane took off from Monterrey around 3:30 a.m. and was scheduled to arrive at Mexico City's Toluca International Airport at 4:40 a.m. On board the Lear 25 jet, two crew and five passengers, including Rivera. Makeup artist Jacob Yabale posted a photo on Instagram from inside the plane. The jet disappeared about 10 minutes after takeoff and is believed to have crashed in mountainous terrain about 62 miles south of Monterrey.